I mean, here's the way I see it. The American people are not morons. They understand what I'm about to say, and at some point we're going to have to trust them. Number one, very soon the can's going to run out of road. We got to open this economy. If we don't, it's going to collapse. And if the U.S. economy collapses, the world economy collapses. And trying to burn down the village to save it is foolish.